I think the best film music in the Indian film industry, in the Hindi film industry, was between 1945 and 1960. This was the Renaissance, the golden age of music, when we had music directors like Shyam Sundar, Ghulam Haider, the immortal Naushad, whom I think is the greatest music director this country has ever seen. I, as a matter of fact, would like to hum and sing at tunes of the old films. I can remember the lyrics then. I don't remember the tunes and the lyrics of the music of the 80s.